In the season after Easter, so the season of Eastertide, as a part of my own spiritual practice, I especially look for signs of the resurrected Christ amongst us. And one of the places where I see that is in beauty. Beauty is such a sign of hope to me. And it's interesting, isn't it, how in this particular journey with the COVID-19, we are seeing the stories about the created order, natural beauty, becoming more apparent. The way in which they can see the Himalaya Mountains from a distance that they could never before, or that the water in Venice is now clear enough that they can see down into it in a way they haven't before. I'm looking for beauty as a sign of hope, as a sign of the resurrected Christ amongst us. And here in the columbarium at the church where I often come to pray, I found some signs of beauty today. This yellow flower that's been placed here is a sign not only to me of beauty amongst the other flowers, but also a sign of memory and continuing connection and love. And look what came forth over here. We have several magnolia trees here in the courtyard at the church, and they are powerfully in bloom right now. There's something about a magnolia in spring that is a sign of hope to me. It certainly is a sign of beauty, and I'm grateful for the way in which they're making that witness. And then I found this in the columbarium as we were walking and praying. Unexpectedly, somebody's placed a prayer rock here. And we have no idea who did it, but it quotes Psalm 46, "Be still and know that I am with you." It's a connectedness, isn't it? A sign of hope. What signs of hope do you see this week? I hope you'll send them to me, john@pomacea.org, or post them on my Facebook page. We are sharing witnesses to the presence of the resurrected Christ amongst us.